Today we learn about difference between xylem and phloem. Xylem and phloem both are vascular tissue and help to transport important element throughout the plant. Xylem transport water, sugar and other important substance from root to other part of plant. And phloem transport food produced from photosynthesis from leaf to non-photosynthesizing part of a plant. Xylem, no end wall between the cell, but in phloem present end wall between cell with perforation. Movement of xylem is just one way, but movement of phloem is bidirectional. Xylem made up of dead cell, but phloem made up of living cell. Xylem and phloem consist of four type of cell. Xylem is consist of with tracheid cell, vessel cell, xylem parenchyma and xylem fiber. And phloem is consist of sieve cell, companion cell, phloem parenchyma, phloem fiber. For xylem, tracheid is a elongated cell, and beside tracheid there is present vessel cell. Beside vessel there are present xylem fiber. Sorry, this is not vessel cell, this is xylem fiber. Beside tracheid cell present xylem fiber, and beside xylem fiber there present xylem vessel cell, and beside vessel cell there present elongated parenchyma cell. The parenchyma of xylem is called xylem parenchyma. In case of phloem there present a lot of sieve fiber. Between two sieve fiber there present fiber cell and companion cell. Those are companion cell, and this is phloem fiber, and outside they are present phloem parenchyma. Okay, let's read again. This is tracheid, this is xylem fiber, and this is vessel cell, water transports through vessel, and this is parenchyma, this is xylem parenchyma. Okay, let's read about phloem cell. This is sieve cell, and the yellow is companion cell, sorry, the yellow is fiber cell, and in the center there present companion cell, and sieve cell lack nucleus, but companion cell present nucleus, and outside there present parenchymatous cell.